like, are you people are actually crazy. I was like, you know what?
9 years old child, what did they do for social media like Instagram, Facebook, Twitter?
Hello, welcome back again to Official Sister TV. Thank you to all my returning subscribers. God bless you guys. Thank you for coming back again and again. And to my new subscriber, God will bless you. You are highly welcome. And if you have not subscribed, subscribe and be part of this great family.
Yes, so my beautiful people, I don't see color. Another gist. Come on, this very one, I bat Shola, baby mama to whiskey. The get video where she do, like the way she they talk about the video, it's like she herself no say it's someday 9 years old. I go play the video for una, make una listen to waiting she herself talk about the video. Make una just listen.
Like the DMs you send a 9 year old, like are you people are actually crazy. I was like, you know what? So basically he chooses the picture he wants to post, he tells me what he wants to put in the caption, then I just help him, you know, make the caption very, you know, sharp. But hey, old Kagozi, I'm only 9 years old, Neo. Hey, mama, do you know that you somebody even is it that man has finished in the world? Is 9 years old people will be sending nude, sending breasts? 9 years old. Hey, Jesus. People should stop it though. Stop it. Because if you don't stop it, I will actually call you out. I will actually screenshot your page, screenshot your nude, and post it on the story. Maybe you want people to see that your body is sexy. Let's help you spread the word. So people will see your sexy body. Tori Koyemi. I'm 9 years old. Kilofef is nude, she. I don't understand. This is the final warning. That's why I use this page to come and warn you. Stop sending my son nude. He is 9 years old. 9. If you want to shoot your shot with people that are your age mates. He is 9 years old. 9. Let it be ringing head. 9. So when the devil wants to use you, just be saying 9. He's 9 years old. He is 9 years old. He is 9 years old. He's a small boy. He's a baby. Devil, stop. Devil, don't use me. Devil, leave me. I am warning you. Don't send him any rubbish things. Don't ask him if he likes you. Don't tell him that you want him to be your friend. He doesn't want. He's 9 years old. The only people he needs in his life now is his mommy, his daddy, his grandma, his uncle, his school friends. He does not want Instagram friends. He does not need Instagram friends. When he grows older, he will decide if he wants Instagram. Leave, he's 9 years old. 9, he's a baby. Yes, he's a fashionista. Yes, he's smart. Yes, he's a handsome boy. He is 9 years old. He cannot do it. He's a child. Okay? Please, oh. Imagine. Imagine if I was not the one handling the DM. That's why my son will be having nightmares. Hello day. And you people, must they tell you, must it of all the hot guys, old guys, is Tife you are sending your breast and your nyash to? Can't you see that? You can never be great. And may God punish you. What are you trying to do? What? Anyway, that's why I'm here. Just to tell you that you should leave him. He's 9 years old. He doesn't even know what your breast and your yash can do. He should leave him. He doesn't understand. When you send it to him, he will be afraid. Like, Jesus, mommy, this is so scary. Come on, cut off his shay. Leave him, oh. He's 9 years old. You hear me? So, I'm going to my own page now. I just came here to warn you because I just want you to know that all the things you are sending, I'm the one seeing it, oh. Don't go and think that, oh, Bolu will see my breast and be dreaming of me. He doesn't even know you exist. I'm the one seeing it and swearing for you every day that may that breast fall. May it never, if they touch it, may you never feel anything. Whatever rubbish you are trying to do, may everything just destroy. Okay? So, I'm done here. If your other people are not here, please tell a friend to tell a friend. Official Tiva Balogo is 9 years old. Don't send him nudes. Send him educative things. Send him things that funny stuff. You know, things that you would like people to send your children, or things that you want your children to see. That's all. Don't send them any other thing apart from that. Thanks and God bless.
Yes, so my people, I told her, don't watch the video. The way she they sound, the way she they talk and they talk, and it's like now she no say his son day 9 years old. Madam Shola, waiting your son wait day 9 years old, what did they do for Twitter? Because Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, they don't do it for small charge at all. That is why if you want open all those handle, my people, you need to put your date of birth. Any date of birth where you put, where you know say it never reach 18 years above, you know they open. Even this account where person they open say if you never reach 18 years above, like that account, or you know they work. I know a lot of people, they will never even reach up to 10 years or 15 years, that they get all those things. Why? Because they know they put their real account. Whether their parents go open all those accounts for them, they go put their fake one, or they go put their date of their parents' date of birth, put for inside all those things. If not, you know they go. 9 years old shy is supposed to date has they watch cartoon. That is why these white people, when they do things, they do for kids and for adults. I'm not trying to say that all those people where they send a nude picture say they do and wear, they not do and wear, my people. Because 9 years old shy, they're supposed to they has, they watch all those cartoons, they play game, or they play with their friends. The 9 years old get Twitter. Because Twitter, Facebook, and all those things, my people. Because things where they go, even we will be hard dot, my people. Things where people they send to person will be hard dot. Sometimes it's just like you just go that person page, go block the person. No talk of small picking, because any parents will open Facebook or Twitter or Instagram for their shy, you know, say one day, all those people they'll see send them all those stupid something where their child not supposed to see, or where their child not supposed to even watch. That is why this white people, when they do the something, they do this one is for kids, this one is for adults. All those social media, my people, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, white people, they don't do them because of kids, they do them because of adults. If you open any Instagram or anything, if you not put your date of birth, the something not they go, and your date of birth go correspond, say you don't pass 18 years. If not, like no matter you go open and reach, if you like put 10 years old or 15 years, you know they open till when you reach 18 years. All those small children, when they get Facebook or whatever, now their parents they open all those things, but children, they can never open. Why? Because their date of birth could date there. That is why you see a lot of people, though they use fake accounts. Well, my people, I'm not trying to say that all those people where they send all those stupid ones, maybe they write or they know they write, because any child will get all those handle, my people. One day, you must surely see all those things for whether Facebook, Instagram, or Twitter. They must surely see them. Person will be hard on self. Some kind of things where they go on for social media, it's just like you're okay. Let me just log out for a week and not go enter there. We now adult, so no talk of small child. See that kind of thing. How do you want make that kind of child feel for night if they sleep? It's not good at all. If you want to open those social handle for your child, you'll not say yes. Now you will they control that one 100%. Then you they log out, they log in, you give your child, may your child they handle all those kind of things. One day you go see all those kind of things we're not supposed to see. And like she now we open the Instagram, give his son, and she not even put them for private, she put them for public, because public means that everybody, the whole world, can see it. I wish she put up for private. Now anybody we want to send his son friend request for Instagram, she will first see her before she go accept the person. She will first go through the page of that person, whether the person they okay to accept or you know they okay. And she just put her for public, make everybody start. Everybody public means say everybody get access to that thing. If not private, then only you one will free see all those kind of things. Where my people, anytime you want open all those social media something you handle for your charge, make sure you put it on private, or you yourself as a parent, if you want to put it on public, make sure say only you go the handle that kind of if you send on Twitter or Facebook or whatever, Instagram, you know say now you as a mother or as a father, you will control it. If you know say you want open up for your child, say now your child now get that thing, make sure you put up for private, because if you put up for private, but anything before the sender something, you know say now the person where they in charge of, now the person will fix you or you block the person, then that person will condescend your child, all those stupid things. Well, my people, I need to go now. What do you think? Leave your comment in the comment section down below. See you guys on my next video. Bye bye. Ciao ciao.